right. So now we got a donation request from Country, and says, "Hello Vince, this song is from the new album as well, from Nightwish. It is an Ocean of Strange Islands orchestral version." So we're gonna check that out.
Thank you.
I thought it was over. Is it over? These chords. Yeah, I will say this. I liked the bit in the middle. There was a bit in the middle that I pointed out. And after that, there was like almost sounding like some clownish Batman piece. You know, something that could be in a Batman movie where everything sounded like it's chaos in a clownish way. I liked that part. I like the first beginning of this last part at the 6 minute mark. And then there was some small pieces here and there. The orchestration, I think, is very well done. Composition wise, outside of those parts, I didn't care that much for it. I'm not saying it's bad, but it wasn't anything that I will kind of remember, you know what I mean? Like, because it almost sounded like it could be background music for a movie. Or I don't know if this is made for vocals, and maybe that's why at some places not lacking, but it sounded like it could have been for a voice or something. But the orchestration was really, really well done, you know, with all of the instruments and stuff like that. But I'm more into orchestrals that travels. What I mean by travel is travels a lot with the bass notes, you know? I don't know. Like, he is doing a lot of, fancy stuff with the... on that side, which is good. But there wasn't a lot of traveling with the bass notes chords, you know? That. Like I'm more into that. That's why. But that's my personal taste. But overall, very well done orchestrally. But I would have preferred more memorable bits. You know what I mean? And hold on. What I mean by memorable bits is. You know, out of Mozart and shit like that, what we remember is, like, out of a two-hour Mozart song, for example, we don't remember all of those stuff, but we do remember, like, for example, na 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 na. You know what I mean? That's what I mean with memorable stuff. Melodies that stand out. But could this would work very well in a movie or something. Anyways, thanks for that, country. And see you in the next one. Peace.